can see it, ayy. I can tell you something, bud, but you gon' think I'm bluffing. If you do me wrong, there's gon' be some repercussions. I remember days I ain't have nothing. Struggling at half a ball, couldn't see it, ayy. I can tell you something, but you gon' think I'm bluffing. If you do me wrong, there's gon' be some repercussions. I remember days I ain't have nothing. Struggling half a ball, couldn't see it, ayy. I can tell you something, but you gon' think I'm bluffing. If you do me wrong, there's gon' be some repercussions. I remember days I ain't had nothing. Struggling at half a ball, couldn't see an onion. I can tell you something, bud, but you gon' think I'm bluffing. If you do me wrong, there's gon' be some repercussions. I remember days I ain't have nothing. Struggling at half a ball, couldn't see an onion. I can tell you something, but you gon' think I'm bluffing. If you do me wrong, there's gon' be some repercussions. I remember days I ain't have nothing. Struggling half a ball, couldn't see an onion. I can tell you something, but you gon' think I'm bluffing. If you do me wrong, there's gon' be some repercussions.
What's up, Poppy? What's up,
man?
What's up? How you doing? Y'all know this nigga?
You good?
Who told you to come over here, bro?
You just seen us?
Would you just be in the area, son?
Yeah, I
don't know about all that.
Where you from,
man?
Bro?
I'm around here.
Where, like, around here? Where?
Anywhere. What side you from? What you rap?
You don't be on no street shit or nothing?
Yeah, I just be out here.
Lift your shirt up, bro.
You want
some weed
or not?
Lift your shirt up, my nigga.
I'm gonna do all that
for
some weed, bro.
Yeah, it's
rough out
here,
bro.
Nah,
I got a bunch of it. You know, I mean, you can have none. This is a misdemeanor till I give you some.
Whatever. Lift your shirt up, my nigga.
I might be straight, though.
You straight?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Keep your hands down, then, my nigga. If you ain't gonna lift your shirt up, keep your hands down, dog. All right, papa.
You don't want to say you must got no weed.
Nah, we don't got no weed.
I was smoking weed. I don't sell drugs, papa. Nah, nigga. No English.
My sentence
word.
Gotta wear cards.
This fat motherfucker think I'm playing with his ass.
I ain't explain to you how to get here no more, dog. Pull right into the projects, my nigga.
Damn, bro, I left my gun at home.
How you don't know, you left your gun, nigga?
You got your shit? We good?
We all right, though. We ain't leaving no guns at home no more.
Nah,
dude.
I just right stepped out, you feel me?
This shit is crazy. Right,
what the fuck is that, bro?
What's that?
Yo, get back!
Yo, man, how bad is your gun, little bro?
Blow that nigga!
Yeah, I got your ass now, nigga. It's over now.
Yeah, we got
fuck. This shit, G.
Yo, trying to throw it at him.
Lucky, nigga, you lucky.
Hurry up. I got that, nigga. G, stupid.
Damn, fuck. This shit, nigga, this old rusty gun.
All right,
nigga,
get the fuck out of here, though. We gotta get out of here.
There's a body in the yard, too.
Sheesh. For real. These little noble bitches got me saying that for real shit. Y'all niggas ain't no gangsters, y'all niggas ain't no thugs. Y'all niggas ain't no coke boys, y'all never sold no drugs. Y'all niggas ain't no dope boys, y'all niggas ain't no plugs.
I got a lot, even by the grams.
I heard. That's why I'm trying to fuck with you, know
that's
what I mean?
Prices and time. Nobody fucking with me.
Introduce you to my people, Sal and Pearl, know what I mean? So then when they could get a feel. But those my brothers, so shit should go good, know what I mean?
As long as you vouching for them, and you give me your word.
Nigga straight. Like, give me a sign right now, man.
We call the nigga Cartier, man. See what up with this nigga, man.
Hey, Sal Pacino, where you at?
I just pulled up to the park. We over here, O Block. It's mad niggas out here too.
I'm on the south end too, man. Meet me over to the park, man. I'm saying, meet me over in the park like 5-10 minutes, bro. We gotta talk, bro. Word. All
right. Yeah, home out there right now, you know what I mean? But yeah, like, I'm about to put some money together, you know what I mean? Man, to get a bag ready for you, man. But this about to be a beautiful thing, though, Juke, man.
All right, bro. Shit, like.
For real, this nigga better talk right when he come, man. Word. Nigga been MIA too, man. I don't know what up this nigga called me, man. Real. Chinging them niggas ain't right.
Let's go meet these niggas real quick, though.
Me, home, base, booming, shit clicking, more than me, feel me? Then first off, some weird nigga, dog. Some weird OT nigga, home came over here out of nowhere.
Asking for weed.
Facts. Home like, he want a dub, let him get a dub, We like, yo, who you? Like, fuck wrong with you, nigga? Like, lift your shirt up. Feel me? Real shit.
And after he was like, nah, I'm straight, y'all. Like, you sound like the cops. So I'm like, yo, we gotta watch it right here.
Bong, look. Home left, like, an hour later, feel me?
Y'all niggas think it's good to be here right now? Like,
I mean,
yeah, he is right. We gotta get up out of here, bro.
You might as well get out of here.
You got that bag? You got the bag in the. What other bag at?
Yeah, lock that door, though.
Fuck
all that. My nigga. Bang on
niggas, dog.
Yeah, I don't know what up that nigga, man.
Yo, man, I had talked to my lawyer, man. My lawyer gonna give me all the paperwork that we need and shit like that, so you ain't even got to worry about it. Like, you know what I mean? My lawyer, he already on a job, you know what I mean? So. Or whoever was talking or whatever they was doing, thinking they was gonna get away with some more other shit, man. You know they ain't gonna slide like that. Like, you know what I mean? So you ain't gotta worry about that. My lawyer, he already on that. So, you know what I mean? We'll get it right. You know what I mean? Like I said, this shit's strange out here, man. This shit's spooky out here, man. Real talk, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to work these dumbass phones, nothing like that, man. What's good though? You ain't got no pressure or not? You got no smoke?
Oh, that's smoke.
Weed or something.
You lied, man.
Base head lighter, dumbass lighter. Kind of windy out this motherfucker too. You know if it ain't no big lighter. That's pressure.
Some sour right here.
Yeah, but what up with the kid Cartier though? Gotta holler at him, man.
I know. I'm about to pull up now. So I'm pull up, we gonna get down to the bottom and shit, bro.
Do one day in the box, man.
I don't know. Home ain't right, bro.
And home ain't send nothing, man.
Don't be slipping, my nigga. Be on point. Go ahead. That shit locked. Yeah, that's do right now, my nigga. I'm gonna show you why they call me Buck.
Yo,
listen.
Yo, I could have killed the nigga, but that shit, jeez, man. I could have killed his ass, man. Know who them niggas is, too.
Who's that, too? He ain't even close to do each other, man.
Ain't the time right now, bro. You know, a lot of shit going on right now, bro. We gotta talk about what's going on, bro.
Ain't the time?
No. You're talking about the bag, nigga. Yeah. It's always...
But hold up, man. Hold up for a minute. Put your man step outside for a minute, bro.
Let me holler.
We're talking about a quick second, man. Man, I know you probably cool, but next time.
We don't even know who that is, man. I never seen him a day in my life,
listen, man,
brother.
If he with me, he good.
Brother, we haven't even seen you. You haven't even sent me a kite, brother. So how if he with you, you good? You ain't even certified to be stamped, man. You got to be kidding me, man. You can't hear none of this, man. What the hell have you been, man? I'm fresh out. You don't see me, man?
Nigga, I've been on the low. All this crazy shit I think that happened. Come on now, bro.
That's crazy, man.
Come on now. What you saying?
Niggas think you suspect right now, my nigga.
Suspect?
You ain't been around, my nigga. What's going on, my nigga?
Yo, y'all niggas jail, my nigga.
Come on, man.
Y'all niggas wild. How the fuck? Nigga, I've been 10 toes sturdy since day one, nigga.
Then you brought nigga Ching around, man. Your cousin Ching.
You brought
nigga.
Big Baby around. What you talking
come on,
about?
Come on, man. Ching ain't right, my nigga. My Louis gave me the paperwork, my nigga.
Come on, my nigga. You ain't sent one kite, brother.
Brother, you know what's going on in these streets right now? The homicide on fucking fire, nigga.
This shit been on fire. We just gotta know how to move, brother. But what
and
I
been
do,
moving right. I'm on the low motherfucking 15 houses with my uncle right now, nigga. I'm about to work on the job right now. I brought motherfucking Poppy over because we got a play that we about to do.
Well, you gotta go holler, nigga.
Niggas about to think about the bag, man. Y'all niggas fish right now, my nigga. Fucked up right now, man.
Sometimes you gotta think about your freedom and what the fuck else is going on out here.
You gotta talk to niggas.
Y'all niggas' minds fucked up.
Money ain't good money, man.
Some real shit, man.
Yo, but you gotta talk to niggas, bro. Niggas wanna hear something, bro. You gotta
put out with Bucks, man.
He on his way over there, man. We gonna go to the Friday to go see niggas, bro.
Alright, let me go do this. Now I'm gonna meet you over there. Matter of fact, once I'm done, I'm gonna come grab you, man, and then we gonna go highlight the niggas.
Alright, then, man. That's what it is, man.
Come on, now.
Dumb as hell.
Yeah, this shit is crazy, man.
You stressing to me? Yo, Ty, why you act like a bitch with Home Jimmy like that, man? Nah, facts, for real. That's the one Home Jimmy like that, my girl. It's fucked up. Home pussy, get my ass off the
Yo,
niggas
gotta get back to that shit, man.
Where the fuck is Scotty at?
Somebody calling him.
Hey, yo, I got put on in some shit too, though. Nigga, right, dog.
Niggas supposed to bank came.
We in a trap right now. Motherfucking licks came in here. Motherfucking took the copper down. All that shit. Cause
this shit is over.
We shutting this shit down.
Shit
man.
Is a beat, but
we got some figuring out. I'm gonna hit you back in a second.
Yeah,
this
nigga not picking up, man.
Crazy,
I swear to God, I'll send you. I'm gonna see you some stuff. I'm gonna see your picture of that shit.
Y'all see they snatched new niggas up, man. Now he hiding this
back.
Shit.
Hey, yo, in more than me, I think Big Baby and Ching ain't right. I'm gonna holla at you, though.
But they got them niggas and this nigga, they ain't snatched that nigga.
Right.
Yo, I ain't even know Ching was gonna be doing no bum shit like that, man. Know what I mean? But that's my cousin, so it's like, man, I know niggas gonna try to blame me for it. But it's like, niggas gotta get focused, man.
You know how niggas is in the hood, man. First thing niggas gonna do, man.
It's too much shit going on.
You point the finger at a nigga, man. You know how niggas is, man.
Hey, he ducking, it seems like he ducking us now.
Hey, yo. That's how his life be, man.
How the fuck? Them niggas just go missing, though. Like, out of nowhere, they the only ones don't pop up, don't come around, nothing, my nigga. That's some funny
that's
shit.
That shit fishy, huh? Yeah. That shit kind of funny and fishy.
None of y'all niggas. Don't nobody else do that, my nigga. With your street niggas, my nigga, niggas don't switch up on niggas out of nowhere.
Just don't disappear. Don't get no phone call. Nothing.
You know how niggas is? Niggas is pissed right now. Niggas feel like, man, because of snitching, my nigga. Ching, man. That nigga right. Ching. I mean, right.
I can't believe they really cut this bitch down. I'm gonna tell y'all this, though. We already got too much going on. We gotta figure some shit out. This shit is done, and the bricks is next.
This shit run.
They really gave it this. So we gotta motherfucking figure out what we gonna do with that city.
That,
We need to do spots. We got all this shit.
How the fuck we gonna, what we gonna do, my nigga? We can't be in the P's. Like, fuck we gonna go,
man? Y'all gotta push up on nigga shit.
That's crazy. That's you act like they ain't about to end y'all shit too, like,
man. We gotta push up on nigga shit. We gotta start now. I'm not waiting for them to knock this shit down.
We the only good shit down, is worth everything. Niggas ain't gonna know what we at no more.
Everybody, we gotta sit down.
We love
that,
bro.
We all gotta sit down and talk, man.
We gotta figure out
site and talk and get that shit ready. So once we all talk and get on the same mindset, we all could push forward.
We got a motherfucking
and block shit down.
That's it.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, he said he was dead, but we gotta see what type of time that nigga on. You heard?
Hartford PD. Oh shit, let me see if that work still upstairs, what the fuck? They just pull that copper and shit.
Yo, that was like a bird, man.
It was two. Oh shit, the fucking chopper.
Oh shit.
Hey yo, that shit going to be fucked, bro.
Yo, man, if this shit going, this all fucking set. Nigga, we gotta motherfucking do something.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
God damn, man.
What the fuck? Yo, that shit going, man.
Yo, the top is going, man.
Fuck, bro.
Who is it?
Hartford PD Officer Swerve, man.
Yes.
Hey, how you doing? I just was wondering if you had a couple minutes of your time, maybe I could talk to you.
What is this regarding?
This is regarding your brother and him talking with us about Cartier Chase.
Okay. Yeah,
should I go?
How the fuck, man? Fuck we gonna do, dog?
That was the last one.
What we gonna do, the top move for real?
Look, man, I put it up and in, it ain't in. And look, I put the shit down here, it ain't in.
Yo, this some bullshit. God damn, man. In the little shit.
Yo,
the
look,
shit broke
look,
off. Look, it ain't in. Look, my nigga, the shit broke off, though.
Oh, my.
That's some wild shit, man. Fuck.
Yo, somebody gave niggas a drop.
Niggas gave niggas a drop. We gotta get on niggas' ass now.
Yo, listen, yo, where the fuck is yo. Somebody gotta die. A lot of people gotta die, nigga.
Be welcome to the homies. It's a lot of G's and grace out here, and they down to catch a body. Down to catch a body. Baby, walk into the homie. I shot that boy up, so please don't tell nobody. So please don't tell nobody. Nigga, you a bitch. Grab a bitch. Light up a spliff. Get booted up. Gang in the shit.
Oh, I ain't going for that shit, though.
Last two birds and a chop. Real nigga and niggas calling the phone right now.
Real nigga shit, we turning up on everybody, man.
We go get the gun. I'm calling to get some more guns over here, man.
Yo, how the fuck, dog, bro? There's always some bullshit, man. Always some fucking bullshit.
We gonna figure it out, bro.
Yo.
So how may I help you?
Well, actually, we're looking for your brother, PJ. He's helping us out on a big case right now.
Listen, like I told the other officer who came here before, I don't know nothing about that. I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, well, you know, like, this is something that is real important to us, and, like, yeah, you know, we really need your cooperation with this investigation.
I understand what you're saying, but I don't have nothing to do with that. PJ does not live here, so I don't understand why
you're asking me. So, you wouldn't know where he's at?
Which
Jay
says? I'm good. I'll talk to you
about it
later. Grab me a water.
But anyway, so where exactly is he right now? Do you have any
why
idea? Do you have a number for him? We could reach him at?
Why would I know where he is? Why would I know where he is?
He's your brother. I mean, I figured
that doesn't matter. I don't have nothing to do with what he's involved in. Why would I know where he's at? I don't know nothing.
All right, well, if you hear from him, I was just gonna say like, here's my card and let me know.
Okay.
All right.
Yep.
I ain't gonna stop until Cartier doing life. Hello? Yeah, we got a big problem, man. I can't find the witness.
What's up with you niggas, man?
Niggas done broke into the crib. All this shit is gone. Your niggas ain't here.
Two birds and a chopper, motherfucker.
What you mean, yo?
Man, two birds and a chopper gone, my nigga.
You brought me in this shit.
This what it is?
You brought me in this shit.
No.
I'm not here to lose. I'm just keeping it short and simple. Y'all either got two choices. Y'all either go handle or we gonna handle with y'all.
Handle what?
Handle with them.
Y'all gotta kill him, motherfucker.
You gotta nigga ching around, my nigga.
You gotta kill him. That's your boy. Y'all gotta handle that.
I'm just being real.
Ain't no crazy nigga. Fuck you mean? They got two birds in the top, nigga. Fuck you talking about?
Don't come back to they dead.
You gonna give me 60 bands, motherfucker?
Don't come back to they dead.
Give us 60 bands, man. If you want to do that, give us 60 bands, nigga.
Hey, yo, y'all know the number. Call me.
Fuck y'all talking about?
Y'all know the number.
Show y'all with us, man. Matter of fact, 61 and a half to be exact. Include the chopper, too.
Show what size you on, man. Fuck wrong with niggas, man. It's not your boy. Yo, we not playing this shit, man.
Smiling that shit like it's a joke.
I'm telling you, my brother's supposedly supposed to be snitching on some dude named Chase. The same dude that I told you that tried to talk to me in Denny's. Remember I told you about that situation?
Yeah.
I don't even know what to do with that. Like, come on. Now you know
why. I get on that. That is so beneficial.
Why?
Because you get the loop before you even see it.
Yeah, that is true. I probably do need to stay a step ahead of everything. Mm-hmm.
It's hot out here, man. We gotta do out here these days, you know? And then what you do is how you do it. You be safe too, baby.
Homies and shit, man, and all that pain game, the staying game shit.
Listen, man, this Homicide Hartford, you know, this shit little. This shit crazy.
You
it's a lot of conflict of interest, but
you know, the bro, man. I was glad you hit me and know I wasn't on that bullshit,
exactly,
you know what I mean?
Exactly.
What you got this shit doing over here?
Shit, man, you know, my shit doing numbers, man, you know. Shit light, man. Got a few licks. I got kids right now, matter of fact.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I was trying to motherfucker,
what up, though?
Man. Oh, shit.
You got 100 on?
Yeah, I got 100 for you.
I didn't want my 100. Alright. So, nice sneakers.
Yeah.
Here you go, man.
These jogging shoes. That's what I do. Right here. Oh, grab it. Drop it.
Really? Oh, okay. Alright.
Alright. Oh, fuck. Come on, man. Get out of here. You're doing this hot shit. Let's go.
You got this shit on fire.
Hurry up.
Chill.
How what? Chill. How what? That was hard, nigga. Come on, come that on, was hard. Chill. Let's go. Play ball.
Yo, yo, homeboy. They,
play the
they,
fuck
they,
ball.
Play ball.
Well, what's up, man? All right. What's up?
Boom, motherfucker. Okay. Boom. Y'all stuck, motherfucker. Y'all stuck.
It's over. It's over.
Okay, Burger, right? Where's your buns? Where's your plate? I'm gonna make sure you are right. You all right?
Hurry up.
Yo, that's that type of shit I like to see, man. Listen, man, what the fuck can you say?
Yo, shit, you just caught a glimpse, baby.
You know what I'm saying? Nothing else. I got my hands on whatever right now, bro. And I'm trying to see you win, nigga.
I'm paying 89 for Nina, and we can start with that. If you got sour, I'll buy some sour too.
What about dope, bro? Fentanyl?
I'm not around for that great. It's hot great. It's too hot.
I'll give it to you.
It's too hot.
I'll give it to you. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you. I'm going to just bring that when I bring that other shit for you. You heard? If you could do
been
something.
Smoking
with,
in the V, my nigga.
Get out of here.
Bugging. She got to get the fuck out of here, man.
Leave. Get out of here. You hot. Go. Huh? Yeah, you good, man. You straight, man. Just go ahead. Go. Wait for me down there. Just pull off down there. Bitch dropping 15 pieces.
All over the motherfucking street. Yeah, but now since motherfucking we got that crazy ass out of here, I'ma send motherfucking some of that shit with that other shit, man. Everybody scared of that fat shit, bro. That's the wave, man. That's the shit that's gonna get niggas some money. Man. Just take it and give it out.
I'ma see what I could do.
You heard? And when they come back begging, you gonna hit me and want this shit. You
hopefully
heard?
This shit go like this.
I'm gonna tell you that's exactly what it's gonna do. You heard? Let me know. I'm
trying to hit it over Fenway.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna put that other shit together for you. Whether you ready or not, I'm gonna bring it. And then just deal with me when you're ready. You heard? And I'll bring that shit with it so we can get this shit started, man. I don't know what you've been doing, but let's do this now.
Yeah, man. I mean, listen, I don't really fuck with the dope, but like I said, my little niggas, they DJing it. Crazy. Like Craig G at Hot 93. You feel me? So, I mean, we're gonna see how that shit moves, man.
All right, say you know that, man. I'm gonna get with you soon, then.
All right, safety. Great.
All right, peace, bro.
All righty.
Bucks. Hey, where I go, man, ain't no bucks. Hey, where I go, man, ain't no bucks. Hey, where I go, man, ain't no bucks. Hey, all the hunters got a nigga touch. Hey, where I go, man, ain't no bucks. Hey, where I go, man, ain't no bucks. Hey, where I go, man, ain't no bucks. Hey, where her friends let me fuck.
His name is Nipsey Hussle. He's from California, Crenshaw. He did a lot of good things for his city, like how daddy trying to do for Hartford. Nah, man, he was a good man. He got killed by one of his friends, though. That's why you gotta watch the people you be around. You heard me? Because everybody's not 100. Rest in peace, Nick, man.
Yeah, you already know what to do. I just got back into town. Meet me at the Nipsey Hussle shit. I ain't see it yet. Man, listen, don't say no crazy, stupid shit or nothing. Like, we did this a million times. Just meet me there. All right. Oh, matter of fact, yeah, just come on. Like, my daughter calling me.
Josh, holla I. The people them want to live shit.
Yo, boy, I'm a G.
How you been, man? What's going on, man? What's good, man?
I'm fresh back in town.
Fresh back in town? What's going on, man? What's good, man?
Man, you see this Nipsey shit, bro?
It's crazy, huh?
Yeah, man. Just coming back from LA doing the shit, man. And
almost a real G, too.
Nothing much. Yeah, I'm in town. I just got here. What's wrong?
Alright.
What? Burger King? Yep, I'll bring it to you in a minute, baby girl. Alright. Love you.
Oh, shit.
Look at this thing, man.
That's my real thing, man.
So, go on, man. Just chilling, man. What's up with you, man? Shit been kind of hot, slow mo, man, lately, man.
What's going on in Hartford?
You know, all these shooters and shit, you know, shit been hectic, man. You know, they're teeing out the projects and shit right now. Yeah, so we gotta relocate, man, right now. Shit's fucked up right now, you know what I'm saying?
I'm going through it the other day, too, man. Yeah. I see a lot of fences and shit around
yeah,
there.
Yeah, yeah, they're locking the shit down right now, man. Yeah, so man. Basically, right now, we gotta get the shit back together, man. You know what I mean?
What's good, though?
Just chilling, man. Just trying to relocate right now. Just set up shop in some new areas, you feel me? Yeah.
So still working?
Yeah, I'm still moving. Hell yeah, man. I know I still get a little tab, man. I'm gonna take care of that, man. You feel me?
Guess what, man? We ain't gonna say nothing about that, man. Fuck that tab, man. New world, new thing, new things, new everything. Man.
All right, all right.
We here, man. New celebration.
All right, that's what it is.
You know what I'm saying? Get your figures together, what you wanna do, and I got you.
All right.
You start fresh and get this shit popping again, man.
I know Cartier was telling me about, man, you just keep asking about your nephew, man. I've been doing research, man, but I don't know what's going on. Ain't nobody talking about it. No, I hear nothing, man.
I pulled up, and when I, like you said, the project, I pulled up and I seen him out there. I'm going to pull up on him and I ask him, yo, what's going on, you know?
Yeah.
Yo, I'll go on, Star.
I ain't fucking with them niggas no more. Straight up, man.
I'll go on with them. What up with Neff and situation, and home just kept quiet, man. Home was like, I don't fuck with niggas, and I'm like, word, you don't fuck with niggas?
And he still ain't hearing about my nephew?
Nah, I ain't hear nothing, man. It's quiet for that, man.
So what up with you, man? What's good, yo?
Nigga, I'm chilling, nigga. I'm about to go out of town, man. Right now, I ain't even fucking with niggas, so.
You ain't fucking with the sour no more?
Nah, I ain't fucking with nothing right now, man. I'm fucking with fentanyl right now.
Fentanyl? I'm not fucking with no fentanyl. No. No.
What y'all niggas doing in the hood anyways, man? What y'all niggas coming to the project for?
I'm just rolling through the hood, man. We just out here.
What's good, man?
You got like five different crews in the project, man. So it could be one of them niggas that did it to your nephew, bro. That shit real out there, you feel me?
Yeah, man, I'll catch up to that one, you know? Link, my man.
What's smoking on, man? Let me sample some of this, man.
I know I said some.
You always keep some good shit, man.
I saw Nipsey also, boy, weed. Off of Crenshaw, I'm gonna get the weed from Crenshaw.
Crenshaw?
You know? Got some Slauson weed right there. Real top, man.
She tastes good, man.
Respect, all right, man. So, in time, you're ready. You get your money together. You tell me what to do. Bang, bang, bang. Set it up.
Mix it back. I'll be hearing you like in a couple of weeks, man. Let me explain that. Probably in this week, man.
Yeah, man.
Some shit together for
everything
me, man.
Good? The boy, them good?
Yeah, he thinks good.
What up with the artist? Him good?
Yeah, you know, he moving around. He still wilding out, man. You know how it is, man.
Nah, what? Him young, man.
All right.
As long as him not going like the Kodak block, him all right.
All right, yeah. All
right,
all right. All right.
Yeah, man. Respect,
I respect, man.
Man, that's on love, man.
All right, easy.
Yeah, man.
That's how it should have happened, man.
Okay.
I got a soft spot for that type of shit, man. So y'all niggas gotta do what y'all gotta do, bro.
You gonna get handled, man.
All right, man.
But niggas gotta realize y'all putting all this blame on me, and it's like, come on now.
It's not all this. Yo, listen.
I came in the loop with all of these niggas because of you.
Exactly.
It was started off me and you. I brought my whole team into this. You got to deal with that, bro.
Yo, what's going on, B? You all right? Everything good? Yo, me just talk to the boy Salon, you know? Yeah, man. Me and him do some business again and get things back in gear, you know? Listen to what me I tell you. Him thinks everything all right. Me not forget about what happened to my nephew over there, you know? Yo, me want to go over there and shut up every bum buckler thing, you know? You understand? And then we deal with some peace after. Yeah, man, calm as a motherfucker. Deal with that. Alright? Yeah.
I got pressure on me. That's what niggas don't realize. I got a whole bunch of niggas looking at me like, yo, we followed you into this shit.
What's the word, though? Man, niggas ain't hear nothing about home?
The word is, man, that nigga gotta go. If I knew something, I would've told you already, bro. That nigga gotta go and y'all gotta do it. It ain't gonna look right if it's any other way, bro.
Right,
and at the end of the day, man, I gotta make sure, man, my shit looking how it's supposed to look, my nigga. So I don't wanna be the one that had to do it to you or make you have to do it to me, bro.
Alright. Yeah.
I don't know.
I got the youngin' with me. I'm gonna handle it, man.
Where my youngin' with me? I don't know how you giving it up, bro.
Hey Chase, come on. Get out of here.
Come on. One second, bro.
That's what they call partners.
Hey, Trey, what up, baby? Yo?
What up, my nigga?
Hey, yo, listen, man. I gotta get in there Wednesday, man. I gotta lay this shit down, man.
I got you, gonna lock you in right now.
I got a motherfucking freestyle for this Nipsey Hussle shit, nah, man. I gotta lay my shit down, man. What time?
Early morning? I know you like coming in there in the morning and shit.
I like 10.
Say no more, we in there.
Man, where the hell you went at the other day, man?
Him something in the hall. You know I had to collect this shit.
Well, all right, man, but don't sweat them niggas, man. I mean, like, I know, like, my team, they just be militant like that because a lot of treachery been going on, but, nah, I mean,
I respect it.
And then don't even worry about it because we going to get this money, man. I need that motherfucking guy. Yeah. What the fuck is that? The new slingshot?
Yeah, bro. Copped out the lot straight cash.
MSD, so sneak in the hood at night.
Sneak in at night. And like I said, that motherfucker, he's getting free money. He ain't doing shit right there. Probably getting like $25 now.
$35, $40.
God damn, Sally.
What's up, Greg?
How you?
Just chilling, man. What's poppin', man? How you be, man?
You got the paperwork? Word? Come on, the nigga Ching?
Stop it, man.
Let me see.
Told you how he was giving it up, man. Yeah, man. Nigga tried to bury me.
I'm trying to fuck you and your niggas on that too.
Listen, man, if niggas ain't with the program, then fuck you. Like, I ain't got time to play around, but listen, my man Rick from the East, I'm about to come out here, man, to holler at me. Cause I done told him that we got that motherfucker, you know, that fent.
Yeah.
So, and then he's booming out there. He good money, but I think you know that nigga, like, on some rap shit, like Spanish kid, you know what I'm saying? He rock crazy shit too. So, nah, I mean, he about to come, like, we gonna go inside, I'm about to roll this shit up, and I'm gonna wait for him. I'm about to go still out strip.
Shit been hot out here too, man. You know, like me, there's something to go. I mean, you let me just touch, man. You know how that shit go.
Well, that shit crazy, man.
Tell
hold
me
up.
About it. Yeah. Yeah. Tell me about it, man.
Damn.
All that bullshit, you know what I mean?
That nigga give him graphic details,
about,
man.
About how he used to leave the door open, about how motherfuckers used to come in, they could come in through the back, you know what I mean?
Damn, yo, the nigga was talking about all the stat spots, everything,
crazy,
yo.
Yeah, that shit crazy,
son. Oh, man.
Talking about only thing you gotta do is just go to the front door.
That nigga ain't right, man. This bitch ass nigga,
he
man.
He always got the door unlocked. Man, these niggas crazy, man.
That's how he knew everything, man.
How you, though?
I'm all right, man.
Shit ugly out here right
shit
now.
Ugly, man. You can't trust nobody, man.
Tell me about
there's
it,
a lot of
man.
Shit going on right now, man.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, Joe, man, like, I'm trying to really get rich for the summer over, man, on some real shit, man.
Yeah, get that big
like,
bag.
Like, talk, like, you know what I'm saying? This nigga, man, where this nigga rich, bro? So, I'm about to come through right now, but you know what I mean? Like, yeah, man, like, what's that situation like with that kid you was talking about? Like, you know what I mean? Nigga ran off.
Yeah, that nigga tried to burn me, bro. That nigga old.
You ain't been seeing me?
Nah, man, that nigga been hiding, bro.
Listen, for you, I'll body that nigga for free, nigga. Straight up. Just to show you, man, like the Lord to you, nigga. You know what I'm saying? When I catch that nigga, you know what I mean? You just let me know.
Blow that nigga head off. Fuck that nigga.
I'm gonna put that pain in on that one, man. Some real shit.
Hell yeah, man, yeah. That right there gonna bring us together.
You my amigo, man. You know what I'm saying? Your ass a cabrón, though. You think I don't know the words, motherfucker? Yeah, man. Man. So I speak Spanish, too. That's why I'm not, man.
With all
of yeah, man. It's hot out here, though, man.
I'm out here, man. They out here, I'm out here, man. You know what I mean?
Where that smoke from, man?
Oh, my people's my poppy boy over there. All right. You know what I mean?
That shit smell good as hell. I smell that sour.
It's decent, yeah. It's decent.
Right. Man, this shit crazy, man. Yo, I need a copy of this, though, bro.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I know you don't up that right now, but I need a copy of that, man.
Cartier?
You actually with him earlier, man.
What up, man?
Saying he all right, saying he official, saying anything, right?
What up, homeboy? Homeboy, y'all talking about homeboy? You know you always bringing these fucking strangers and shit around, y'all,
you know,
man?
No, man, I talking to homeboy yet, man.
Keep bringing these strangers and shit around.
Yeah.
You know, just keep an eye on home, too.
No, definitely, like, man. You already know, man.
Shit that's going on up here right now, I ain't really focusing and trusting none of these dudes.
No, we can't trust nobody right now, man.
Focus on self, man.
Mad as fuck, I'm fake famous, but I really let it shoot. Got my gun right now, in my hand, in the boot. Flying in the kitchen, drop, see through. Color glue, wrong known for them chops. Had a rusty straight through. Lot of hate in my state, but I never sweat. Get heated on me daily, in my dress for 90 days. 1,000 grams, everybody wanna see a break. I just got 63 grams off of 50 shot. And it's all coke, I ain't even fucking with that shit. Everybody knows.
Oh, what's good, my people?
What up, baby, man?
Hey, hey, hey,
it's my nigga Rick, man.
What's good, man?
What up, man? How the East Street, man?
That's good, man. You know, trying to make it happen one day at a time, one day at a time. And he's rolling up in here and everything.
Money over in the East, boy.
Trying to make it happen, you know, one day at a time. How about y'all? What's good with y'all?
Hey, yo, what you could do with some fent?
You know I got shit fucked up out there. What's good? What's the number? Talk to me.
We gonna figure out like the numbers, nah, I mean, but you can move some fat or what?
Yeah, I can move whatever, y'all. That's really not a problem. Whatever y'all got, that's not a problem. I got the clients up, whatever. But
you know,
have another
shit is out, man, in the East, though, man. Like I heard it's grinding.
been having a little situation out there right now. That's what I came out here to talk to you about, man. I need to come through. You know, niggas not acting funny out there. Keep fucking with my niggas, trying to step on their toes. Slowing down that work out there. I ain't having that, you know me.
Listen, man, you know niggas got niggas for that. Like, that put in that pain. So, like, you down with the team, you get that service too. You feel what I'm saying? And where it's like, niggas gonna ride, you know what I mean? Like, long as you keep it 100, we gonna keep it 1,000. Yeah, real talk. So, but I'm gonna come out there and holler at you later on, and cause I wanna really see how that shit look out there, and then we gonna talk more and about this problem. You know,
later on,
my
God. Yeah,
yeah.
Nice meeting you, man. See y'all niggas soon,
alright?
Alright. What up, man? Yo! Need something to drink, brother.
Pearl, what you doing?
South Pearl, man.
Hey, wait. What you running for, man? Get over here, man. What you got on you, man?
What that shit on me, man? What you talking about, man? What's wrong with you, man? Come on, man. I'm tired of you, man.
I know we got the paperwork. What you doing over here, man?
I mean, it's a free country.
Man, get that shit out of
here. Speed for
fans. What I mean, man.
Right?
Yeah.
Listen, Joe, niggas be thinking about the city. I'm on some trying to take over the whole state shit. Matter of fact, the whole New England really watch, nigga. We already got the homicide. We gonna take the east over. We going, motherfucker. I got niggas out in Waterbury. I got niggas in New Haven. I got niggas everywhere, man. You feel what I'm saying? On some real shits. This shit about to be
We gotta take over.
We about to take over.
Like Pablo Escobar, man.
Like on some real shit. Like El Chapo, nigga.
Yeah. Coca-Cola, big ass 18-wheeler truck, my nigga. That shit swerved in front of us, and then I got stuck, my nigga, getting off the Flatbush exit. There was nowhere to go. Real shit.
Nigga, I used it to my advantage. That was the point. But you always got
something to say. First it was, oh, you ain't got no H because you don't use blinkers. All right, so dang, what did I do?
You did have no H but not using blinkers. You got your blinkers right. I respect it. You know what I mean? Now you're using your blinkers. But you still can't fuck me. You beat me one little race. I beat you like 3 times on niggas. And I'm just playing games with you, dog.
Listen.
I understand you got a little H, right? In Marlboro, whatever, clean, everything. But Homicide Hartford, nigga, is different, nigga. I got H in real life shit. I'm driving by myself. I'm shooting shit. Feel me? I'm taking these whole bunch of shit I've been doing since a kid. The difference, my nigga, I'm trying to tell you. You got H, you can drive fast, everything. But it ain't up to my standards. You're not NASCAR star, I'm telling you.
I done seen Bucks do some shit.
NASCAR star, alright.
I done seen Bucks do some
shit. Little ass out here playing in the hood, now he think he out here. Look, he getting little Harvard bitches and shit, now he think he out here too.
You know, I'm trying to be a star out here and shit.
Don't be another ching, nigga.
Nah.
Don't be another crampy, for real.
Nah, never cramping, never jamming. We always ready to go.
I heard you. He said he trained to go.
Nerves on some real shit. Hey yo, we about to take off though now, man. Like I wanna test this thing out, man. I don't wanna drive it, but I wanna feel how it, nah, man. Feel how that shit do it, man. Some real shit.
Playing in this shit. I thought my kids was gonna be playing out here. They was gonna see the little project.
Y'all niggas brought me over here and show love. I got good memories for this shit too, bro.
Damn, my nigga.
They about to knock our shit down next.
Hell yeah, ain't about to.
So we gotta figure something out, man.
We used to be out here thinking we was from New York on the pull up bar and shit.
Little niggas. Crazy, buddy. Yeah. They really wrapping this shit the fuck up.
Yeah, it's all set. close curtains.
And like you don't know these niggas, but these are niggas, so you all right to talk in front of them, you know?
Man, niggas bombing. What's up, big bro? What you need help with, huh?
I need help with, all right, it's cool. They got niggas walking out of here with crutches now.
You can talk, man. You can talk. You can talk.
You can talk. You can talk. You can talk.
Man.
I was say, you fuck up this.
Snipers, nigga, let's go. Nigga, let's talk, nigga.
Say what you gotta say.
I told y'all niggas another time, man.
No.
Not with all that scary shit, my nigga.
Yo, we ain't with all that. Listen.
You gotta talk now, man. 5-0 your peace, nigga.
Brother. Listen.
This shit can get real.
Was you always all right with us?
Oh, she had one of some weed, matter of fact. You had one of
these. Who I'm talking to?
Was you always alright with us? Just in the
Where you going, bro?
Come here.
It ain't gonna be like that.
You good, big bro?
Either you talk, nigga.
Speak your mind now, man. Don't forever hold your.
I don't know if you are alright, nigga. Chill.
If you're not alright, speak.
I got you, nigga. That's what I'm here for.
So feel me? I know niggas ain't seen me in a minute, G, feel me? I've been doing what I gotta do. But like, you know, at the same time, I get in the shit too, even though I'm living, you know, so-called, you know, legal life. And you know, right now I'm actually trying to, you know, do shit, you know, to get the hood back together. Not just the hood, but you know, this community, you know, I see they knocking down all the projects and shit, but let me be said, you know, there's a couple of motherfuckers that, you know, they running for the same, you know, position I'm running for. And you know, it would benefit me more, you know, if, you know, crime rate in their neighborhood was a lot more high than, you know, in the, you know, general area that I represent. So I'm just saying, if y'all can look out for me, I'll look out for y'all. Like I said.
Shit was about to go down. You like this? This is my new bitch. Look. Look. Big Trey Pounders.
Big Trey Pounders.
Big Trey Pounders.
Where you got that?
Big Trey Pounders.
Where you got that?
Don't worry about it, nigga. There's no other way.
He say trapping it good for the medicine, said he a little bitch. Trying to trap it, gon' be it like it, I pay on that little bitch. This money we stacking, I bet at the wreck, he's a fucking little bitch. These trappers go miss, and that buddy go flip. Girls that go with me, I'm fucking this little bitch. I saw him in the pool, and we're done busting that little bitch. I heard that he told a girl with a little whip for that little bitch. I'm making so strict, but I'm smoking no.
What the fuck?
If your pop's a real nigga, he ashamed of you. No deal, two flips for my next drop. Meek bragging about a phantom, that's a gift from an ex-cop. Had a West and East beefing again. Duck police, fucking niece, cheat with a friend. Bezel frosty, buy the ice to band till it's polar. Move weight like I'm pushing Roseanne in a stroller. If my smuggling roots hot and I'm stuck in a rut, I'ma say fuck it, nigga, jump on the bus. Poodle in a carry-on as much as I can, stuff up his butt. Nightmares of my dog getting kicked in. I awake, close enough to give mellow dap if the Knicks win. Lil Watt said that I should rap more, cause hip-hop dead like magic, fuck rap raw. No telling what he gave it, I'm the medicine to save it. Just took me a while cause I was peddling and shaving. Making coke disappear and I vanished pounds. Six traps jumping like Shannon Brown. Plugs to pay ransom for they seeds, so we children hunting. A rapper stink but me, I ain't feeling nothing. They got that cop rapper acting like he dealing something. Last thing his ass shot, he was filming something. Niggas a murder for a day in my ice. Scream free Rod Diggs and never met him one day in my life. Sip lean and I roll on E. Tone told on Mike, so now I wonder if he told on me. Had Pickering reopen the case again. Back selling base again. The normal route of black youth take the win. Meth, dope, dust, a merchant of many toxins. Your bitch a health nut, put six in her while she jogging.
Sheesh! Fuego base.
Oh shit, the cut closed?
Hell yeah, my nigga.
What?
Fuck you, what the fuck you wanna do to me? Just look at me. You can't even be over here no more. And close this bum shit up on the damn one nigga. Cause half bum ass catching all these niggas. God, what do you mean?
This shit
dumb
as hell.
Well, I got the young boy about to pull up this shit. Young boy about to pull up. I don't got to put in some pain, my nigga. That shit was right. The little quick punk ass screaming and shit. He got hit the lag and shit.
That shit was, bro.
That shit crazy, man. For that, the homeboy about to put in some pain, man. I got home little ass about to pull up though. You think he's fly, man.
I'm just trying to, feel me? I just came home, feel me? You see what I'm doing? Diamond
man,
everything.
Oh, I'm gonna be some cute fly shit.
But listen, I got shit. Y'all
just fuck the state. Man, fuck that, yo. We got bang on the other day, my nigga.
What?
What the heck, man? We got bang on the shit. Send him back to rob shit.
We got a head of bag.
What's
got head?
You bitch like a little bitch.
You spin like a little bitch. What the heck? But nah, real shit, though. I think I'm gonna do that shit, my nigga. I ain't even gonna
tell you, don't even worry about it. You better be breaking with some pain. You better be breaking with some pain for real.
Hell, niggas keep asking me.
You laughing at shit, Tom, my nigga. You laughing at shit. You breaking with some pain for real, dog. Or that ain't the high, my nigga. You have to ride. You bring with him, you come acting like you with him, you better be ready to do something too, nigga.
I don't do too much talking,
bro. All right, my nigga.
Ain't no talking.
Y'all little nigga be talking all that hot shit. We gonna see what y'all talking about. This ain't no video game. This ain't no Call of Duty, you know, Grand Theft Auto, none of that other little fly shit y'all playing. This real life shit.
Man, I'm in the streets forever.
All right. Y'all nigga better put on some pain. That ain't no silent.
That's real
style.
Ain't
no
stop trying to play this Big Earth over
here. Big Earth.
All that shit, that's some cute fly shit. Where the bitches at, nigga?
I know bitches. I get this chicken.
I got a Benny chicken.
Big pinky ring.
Yeah, let me see.
That's
shit.
Not
yes.
Your pinky, though. But
it's not your pinky, but feel me? I'm gonna get inside the beat on my pinky. That's why it's on this one right now. Feel me? But this shit busting. Feel me? Like,
what you want for that?
Poppy, I wanna clean brick, hope you comprehend, say. Or I'ma put this Glock 40 to your chin, K. I want it all, bitch, I know where your kids stay. So put it all in the bag, Caprende. I blow your brains out, that's a Fende. I want my money tall like the Kembe. On the block, breaking bricks down like a sensei. I don't even want it no more if it ain't pretty. I'm tired of getting work on the arm, still ain't litty. I'm tired of this remix work, you ain't Diddy. Love to perform, love to dance all on it. Should be a choreographer, how he danced all on it. Lean, need to deliver, all I'm seeing is glitter. When I put your shit on the scale, I don't see no scales. I'm still swimming with the fish, I ain't see no whales. Fiends don't like the taste, I ain't see no sales. Silk shirts open, six chains. New Cartier's on, big frames. 19 gold rollie with the day and date. 2020 on the road, 10 paper plate. Just cop, so you know these niggas gonna hate. And get me hot, so I drive my shit out of state. Do it to motivate, but they don't appreciate. A real nigga is real, we don't depreciate.
You stressin' about the bitch, I done hit already. Niggas still up in the bed, I hit the gym already. Dope was a nine, hit the shit with Fetty. Turn this shit spaghetti, it's getting high like Nelly. He tried to hide, but I caught ya. She gave me head, no lie, I ain't forcer. OBH gang, enforcer. Shooters out Hofer, play the paint like Al Hofer. Nowadays living comfortable. Back in the days, dinner times it was lunchable. Make some space, you see me coming filled. Spin a nigga block, it wasn't nothing to do. Loyalty mean everything, it meant nothing.
Young nigga kill shit, he say I've been his idol. Run up, banging shit.
Every day, headshot.
Headshots.
My team over here. Cool. You know what? The government had to fund those guys some money for them to stop with the war.
The government gave the gangs money for them to stop.
He's mad over here.
You blood, no, for real?
Joe Smith, fam.
Oh, yeah. That's crazy.
Right now, it's like the peace treaty right now, innit? Everybody cool right now.
What?
Trying to get the money in.
Why they was beefing?
About a half a million now, $1 million.
What?
Everybody get to just cool it down.
Damn.
Because you know what? The election is about to.
Oh,
you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And they don't want this, no, yeah. Mm-hmm. They want to, you know what I mean? Make it look good on the other side. Mm-hmm. But
why they was beefing?
You know, they got the beef ever since. It's like Bloods and Crips. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Tech Life and all kind of different click in it.
What's the name of the gangs out here?
They got, you say the Bloods, mm-hmm. And we say the Crips, we say Tech Life. And them kind of stuff.
Tech Life. What else they call? I want to know their name. I want to know what Josh is called.
Tech Life, TMF. You know what I mean? what they call over there, kind of again. 21 Squad.
21 Squad. That's my shit called 21. We the 21 Squad in where I'm from.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's funny. Yeah. And but so the government paid them to not beef?
Not beef. Just hold it down a bit.
Oh, shit. I respect that.
Yeah.
That's real bad man shit.
Real bad man shit. I'm telling you, fam. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be back in a sec, though.
All right, bro.
You guys take your time and do what you gotta do.
Good luck in my boy's school. That shit really motherfucking crazy, man. This boy's just crazy. I fuck with these niggas, man. All these bitches in here with their ass hanging up. This is crazy. This island shit different for real. I ain't going back to the hood for a second. Fuck that. I was smacking his out on them niggas. I'm not coming back. I'm about to stay an extra couple days, nigga. Popping them on my fucking head by these dumbass bricks. This shit crazy. I gotta get back to the fucking hood, make this shit right, man. Something gonna happen. I mean, this fucking island, nigga, this shit crazy. Hot as hell, sweating and shit. The
rising sun. What up, girls? Little buds. This eyes my nonsense. This is I believe you're true. This is my message to you.
Yo, nigga, I'm trying to tell you though, that nigga fought right here, man. I'm just trying to find out how to kill him out here and I get off. I know they did it. They trying to act like they ain't do it. Side with all them on the bullshit. I wouldn't even play you, Poppy. I'm telling you, I'm loyal, my nigga. I know you don't trust black niggas, all that shit. I know that shit because we ain't loyal. But I'm telling you, my nigga, I'm loyal, dog. It's home right there. That nigga ain't loyal, my nigga.
I was about to quit this rap shit for real. I ain't even gonna hold y'all, nigga. I be on some real trap shit, some real shoot 'em up shit. My fans like, hey yo, Bucks, you can't let up. I'm like, damn, fuck it. I got it.
Now this fucking fake famous where I really let her shoot. Got my gun right now and my hand in the booth. Sitting in the kitchen, drop see-through, color glue. Trolls known for them jumps, had a rusty straight deuce. Lot of hate in my steak, but I never sweat. Get heater on me daily in my drink for Nike Tech. 1,000 grams, everybody wanna see a break. I just got 63 grams off of 50 shit. In this hard coat, I ain't even fucking with that shit. Everybody knows Starbucks really with the shit. Take him down, chopper got 100 rounds. King of my city, bitch, who the man now? Just put some money on his books, free my cousin Brown. Never let my head tilt, cause I wear the crown. Swear to God, man, everybody know Bucks. I be switching up coons to them big cuts. Nobody never test, cause they know I go nuts. They like that, that boy Bucks, man, don't fuck with her. Everybody know I keep a little shooter with me. He keep a fully loaded chopper, bitch, is not a semi. Hey, we be getting cake, we be skipping steaks. Hey, we be feeling yay by the six straight. Hey, come where I stay, shot for the cake. Hey, at the trap house, bitch, I got the Drake. Scream the sand out, this bony every time. She like a god, so much money looking like a bum. Bitch, shut the fuck up, put this cum on your tongue. They think I'm from the north, but it's south where I'm from.
on me something, then I'm on the side. Hey, flying in the Honda, nigga, with the day. Hey, driving in this bucket, going really fast. And on, I keep them Glocks and I let them pop. I never ever hesitate to send a shot. To me, you pussy if it's late and you call it cuffs. He my snitch, send